Hello, wrestling fans. Welcome to Rockstar Pro Wrestling. This is your favorite commentator, Mark Turner, and I'm here to present the free YouTube match of the week. And this is a fatal four-way tag team matchup. This is a good one right here. This is the team of the administration going up against Lord Crew and Crash Jackson, as well as the Philly and Marino experience. And let's not forget the Spirit of Detroit. A lot of new teams in this one. It's super exciting. It's raining. It's pouring. It's going to be even better in the ring. Let's go right now. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Boone, he is applying a pat down to everybody in this matchup, apparently.
I have to check. Well, you listen here, no. Sirs.
Oh, no. Double super kick, and there's the bell. We are underway. The Spirit of Detroit going right after the administration. Yeah, here we go. Oh, my gosh. Man, four people with a strike right there at the same time to Mr. Bruise. And now we have the Philly and Marino experience against Lord Crew and Crash Jackson. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Well, that was an experience right there. Oh, my gosh. What a right-handed punch that was. Oh, and Jonte Keith from the top with a dropkick takes out Crash Jackson.
You know, Keith, part of the Spirit of Detroit, normally along with his brother Cassidy,
yeah,
pulled in their cousin here in Lance Starr, the newest member. They're looking to make a trio, Mark. I think they want to be here in the trios division at Rockstar Pro Wrestling.
Yeah, certainly. And Lance Starr, I wonder if he's brothers with David Starr. And David Starr, of course, a former Rockstar Pro World Champion. I mean, this guy has great genes right here.
No.
What?
Spelled differently.
Is it?
There's one fewer R.
Well, you have to admit they look an awful lot alike.
Yeah, maybe.
And now, the Philly and Marino experience here. Let's see what we got. Oh, man, Philly C in the corner. And there's Marino. Nice double team right there by Philly and Marino experience.
They say they want to spread good times and good vibes.
Well, they're spreading something. That was a nice takedown there. Well, could be. Oh, look at that. Hey, this is quite the experience. I'm digging this. Oh, come on now.
Not every experience is a good one, and the administration there to make sure PME have a bad trip.
Oh, wait a minute. Mr. Bruise has him. Oh, man, and Mr. Boone shouts defense as he hits him with the move right there.
Great to see defense and offense gel together so well.
Oh, wait a minute. Marino from the top delivers a drop kick. Wait a minute. And now everybody else outside the ring here.
Not sure what Marino has in store. He's trying to rouse Philly C.
Oh, wait a minute. Marino. What is this? Oh, my gosh. Off the back of his own partner, taking out almost all of his opponents. Oh, wait a minute. Jonte Keith, though, with the drop kick, driving Marino out of the ring. Oh, wait a minute.
Keith, he's the high flyer of the group.
What is this? Where is he going? Oh, my gosh. Wow. What a dive that was. That was impressive.
Throwing caution to the wind. You gotta love it when these guys from Detroit come down to Dayton. I feel like there's a bit of a kinship between the two cities. They come down here, they always have something to prove.
No doubt about it. No matter what city you're from, whether it's Detroit, Philadelphia, anywhere else, when they come here to Rockstar Pro, they want to make an impression. Now, Lance Starr back in the ring.
Lance Starr bringing the technical expertise to his team.
Oh, and Jonte Keith, nice dive there.
He just flattened Marino.
Oh, man, Lord Crew into the ring. And all these teams bring something different to the table. What is this? Lord Crew and Crash Jackson. Look at that offense. Wow.
For their first time working together.
You would never guess right here.
Not at all. They're doing very well, but once again, the administration know just when to strike.
Yeah, it's not their first time teaming up.
No, sir.
Crash Jackson off the rope. Oh, man. Double spine buster by the administration.
Hey, when he hits the canvas, does that make it a crash mat?
That's pretty good. It's pretty good, I have to admit.
Thank you.
And now, the experience in the ring. Oh, my gosh!
There it is, Sunset Dreams!
And it's a nightmare for Mr. Boone. Unfortunately for the experience, he rolled out of the ring, and they can't pin him here to win the matchup.
No, they look a little confused by that. Just pull him back in, guys.
Yeah, bad break there for Philly and Marino Experience as Lance Starr's back in the ring. Oh, Lance Starr, even with that hesitation, had enough to take down Marino with a drop kick.
Drove him all the way into the corner, yeah, too, but Philly, he's got some fight in him.
Yeah, Starr and Philly C going at it, swing and a miss. Off the ropes they go. Oh, my gosh. They just crashed into one another there.
Not sure who got the worst of that. I think Philly has a little more padding.
That was a rough landing, though, for both of them. Now Lord Crew in the ring.
Crew, a brawler, the bare-knuckle berserker.
Ooh, a super kick there by Marino. Oh, my gosh, but what a clothesline by Lord Crew. Yikes.
Cleaning Marino's clock, and everybody's out of the ring.
And a referee having a tough time here. So many bodies to control, and now Crash Jackson and Jontae Keith are in the ring. Oh man, what a forearm strike. Leapfrog by Keith. Oh, do-si-do there. Off the ropes. Oh man, a drop kick right on the butt.
Phenomenal athleticism from Jontae Keith.
Oh wait, Mr. Boone in the ring. Oh, and Keith didn't see him at all.
Box in the ears. Simple but effective from the Executive Secretary of Defense.
Do you think somebody in his earpiece told him to do that?
Probably.
Oh man, what a swinging kick that was, and now a super kick right on the chin. Jontae Keith has him. No, wait a minute, Mr. Boone turns it around. Oh, wait a minute, oh my gosh, he just got pounced. Oh my gosh. Wow, that's gotta be all. Here's the cover, two, three, that is it. Oh, that was brutal. Mr. Bruise with the pounce just took out Jontae Keith, and it leads to a victory for the administration. And here we go. Let the celebration begin.
Well, Mark, sometimes size does matter.
Yeah.
And the massive Mr. Bruise gave us an example of just that tonight.
Oh, no, Mr. Boone, that's not a good idea. No.
Gotta say, the newcomers, they put on a pretty decent showing.
They did
well. I was particularly impressed by Spirit of Detroit, but not tonight, young men. You're gonna have to give it a shot another time, for the administration still reigns supreme.
And I'm sure somewhere Bruce Gray is smiling ear to ear right now. This way.